Epimers, these are the monosaccharides, or these are the sugars which are different, which are differ the position of hydroxyl group except C1 carbon. These are the sugars except C1 carbon. If any one of the carbon position of hydroxyl group is different, such sugars are known as what? Epimers. Or such isomers are known as what? Epimers. Except C1 carbon. If any one of the chiral center hydroxyl position is different, such isomers are known as what? Epimers. For example, is glucose, D-glucose and D-mannose. D-mannose, these two are known as C2 epimers. C2 epimers. In glucose, C2 epimers, this is aldehyde, CH2OH, first carbon, second carbon OH is right, third carbon OH is left, fourth carbon OH is right, fifth carbon OH is also right. This is known as D-glucose. 4, 5, 6 differ in the hydroxyl position of any one of the chiral center except C1 carbon. This is the first carbon, this is the last carbon. In glucose, the first carbon OH is right, whereas in mannose, the second carbon OH is what? In glucose, the second carbon OH is right, whereas in mannose, second carbon OH is what? Left. Remaining positions is as it is, H, OH, OH, here is OH, hydrogen, here is also what? Hydrogen. This is known as what? D-mannose. D-mannose. So, both the compounds having same molecular formula but differ in the hydroxyl positions at any one of the chiral center except C1 carbon. Such sugars are known as what? Epimers. Second one is D-glucose. D-glucose and D-galactose. D-galactose these two are known as C4 carbon, C4 epimers. Epimers, here this is C2 epimers, here is what? C4 epimers. The glucose structure, you know, aldehyde, CHOH, second carbon OH is right, third carbon OH is left, fourth is right in glucose, whereas in galactose, this is the fourth carbon. This is D-glucose. aldehyde, first carbon, last carbon is primary alcohol linkage, second carbon OH is right, third carbon OH is left, fourth carbon OH is also left in case of which one? Galactose. Okay, na? So fourth carbon OH is right, fourth carbon OH is left. So this is known as what? D. Galactose. These two are which epimers? C4 epimers. So epimers means differ in the hydroxyl position of, differ in the hydroxyl position of any chiral center except C1 carbon, except C1 carbon, known as what? Epimers.